Do you want to trade massages right now?
Absolutely.
Oh my god. Oh.
Yeah, you got some tension.
I think maybe we should stop.
What do you mean?
I just don't want to be sexual right now.
Oh no, I don't either.
Getting laid would be nice once in a while.
Totally. How long has it been?
I'd rather not say.
Oh my god.
It hasn't been that long, but it's
how
been...
How many weeks?
It's been late.
It's been months.
I'm gonna have like a sex calendar where I like mark off the date.
So you still with that hot, freaky chick?
She's into open relationships, so,
it's perfect.
Really?
Dude, seriously, yeah.
Well, it's like I'm here with you right now, but I'm not present with you because I feel very drawn to that person over there.
Relationships are nice.
Oh, they seem nice. I mean, like, what you and Emmy have seems nice. I think I just like being alone.
I gotta stop saying that, dude.
I have sex with my friend.
You are so in love with him.
I'm not in love with him. I just love him. This is your life, right? You want something that's extraordinary or do you want something that's okay? It's kind of weird and kind of interesting and kind of fun to talk about, or something that's like...
Like Rilke says, you build your life in accordance with that necessity. What's your necessity?
I've been not dealing my entire life. I'm so tired of it. I just want to deal for once.